Looking into the eyes of this competitor tonight, you know he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
Not quite.
Oh, driving the elbow.
He was elusive there.
Can he take advantage? He's ejected from the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch. Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Two.
That's a bad landing.
Setting foot in the ring now. Oh, that's gonna sting. Powerless position to be in right now.
Flinged across the way.
And a quick pin attempt. And that only gets a one count.
Probably knew that wasn't gonna be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Here we go. Diving brain chop. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet. Yeah.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
And he's just picking him apart now.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Making that shoulder a priority.
Yeah. Rolling neck snap. Stop.
Really just laying it in.
Double leg takedown. Step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up.
Uh-oh. Face first. And will this be it?